fact that indoor environmental health is absolutely critical. So we have put in such things in all of our new spaces, including the observatory, as MERV 13 filters, AtmosAir, which kills off viruses, including coronaviruses.
One of the first in New York to use AtmosAir bipolar ionization as an air purification technology. We started rolling that out in our buildings in 2012. Now, I think that the average consumer will focus a lot more on indoor environmental quality.